You may have seen a few people test Flex Seal on a bucket, but you've never seen anything like mine.
A lot of damage!